From around 800 AD, Hinduism became the dominant religion in South India. The Chola Dynasty are renowned for their arts, including temple sculptures and bronze sculptures of Hindu deities. They erected a series of huge temple complexes in Tamil Nadu, such as the Brihadeeswarar Temple.